I'm James, computer hardware training coordinator for InterConnection. Most people are concerned about safety when they're installing their RAM. They tend to be afraid that they're going to give a static discharge to the RAM and damage it. Most RAM is sold in little static bags like this. This is to protect the RAM from any static discharge when it's shipped, bought, sold, taken home, or what have you. Now, the fact of the matter is most RAM will probably be fine being handled by hand and installed on the computer by hand. However, if you're concerned about it, you can buy static wristbands that will ground you out. Or another thing you can do is when you install it in the computer, just touch the computer first. This will bond you to the computer, neutralizing any type of possible spark. So, all we do is we put the RAM in, touching the computer, bonding you out. Or if you had a static wristband, you'd have it around your wrist and installed a piece of metal, thus grounding you out. One undamaged piece of RAM. My name is James, and I'm with InterConnection, I'm a computer hardware training coordinator.